Yet Lucas had managed to find himself first at Tobruk and then at El Alamein. The world knew of an Allied victory in North Africa. But it wasn't because of British commanders or mighty tanks. Lucas had the untold story, and Richter was eating it up.
Got himself a big stiffy today.
He must smell a promotion.
After the intel that we dropped on that wanker, this is the plan that he comes up with. Buckley's chance is gonna work.
What's he saying, Jacobs?
Oh, he's personally thanking you and Des for being stand-up chaps.
Get stuffed.
It's king and country. It's always king and country.
Bloody hell, is that what I think it is? Where'd you swipe that from?
Found it lying around.
He catches you with that, you're a dead man.
I'll drink to that.
Bloody hell! Stop gawking and move around. Return fire!
More.
Of course there's more!
Hell, you're heading, Dez!
Jacobs, go! Dez!
Wait! Did you look at that mess? Hams calls that an advance?
German infantry are swarming our tanks!
Well then, let's mess with their infantry!
Oh yeah, we'll just waltz our way through a field of death!
Well, we're not here to fuck spiders!
This way! Come on!
Into the trench! Hurry! Head down!
Holy crap! Get shot yet?
Get stuff to get down! Bombers are about to make their run!
Right! We'll follow them and mop up what's left!
Make sure to keep the infantry off our armor!
Easier said than done, Lieutenant! Better get ready! Here come the bombers!
back up, mate.
Ah, shit.
Oh, oh. Come.
I got you, Sasha. Stay with me. Ah!
I'm okay. I'm okay.
But Major, we're being torn apart.
I gave you an order. Form the perimeter. Protect the armor.
Son, you gotta be bloody joking.
We will hold this line.
Our air support is fucked. If we don't deal with those flat cannons, there's not gonna be a fucking line.
You have your orders.
Bugger the orders. We are taking that hill.
Alone?
Nah. I got me and I got Dez.
Fucking oath.
Here, take this. You clear those flat cannons, shoot this flare nice and high, then I know to radio our bombers.
Good luck!
Let's go!
I hope Jacobs and Bluey can hold out!
You want it done right? Send in the rats!
Just us two, though! Wouldn't guts otherwise!
Gee, 1 o'clock!
Move on the flank, Lucas! Toss him a banger! Yeah! Got the wanker! Another turret up high! Fuck! I reckon the entire third right is going those guns! Yeah, got the wanker! Another turret up high! Fuck! I reckon the entire third right is guarding those guns!
Get them all!
Yeah, you're welcome!
Oh, fuck off, I'm doing all the work.
AA guns are this way. Imagine the look on Ham's face when we pull this off.
You joking? He'll just say it was all his idea. Shit, that was close!
Sneaky bastard, check your corners!
clear. Fire the flare, Dez.
As soon as I fire it, every crowd within the K is gonna be up in our freckle. We're gonna have to hold them off until the bombers arrive. Help me with this MG.
There. Dez, fire the flare.
I didn't expect today to end like this.
Ah, fuck it, why not?
Let's do this! As usual, I'll do all the work.
Yep, we're going out. Let's take as many of these bastards with us as we can.
You're on!
Then pick up a rifle, we ain't done here!
Where are those bombers?
They better hurry up, because I'm winning!
You're not winning!
I am winning, and you'd better catch up!
Lucas, half-track's coming in on the right!
I see him!
It's getting closer!
I know!
Thank you.
sending tanks!
Tanks? Shit, how many?
Doesn't matter! Just fucking shoot them!
Dez, we're not done! What's your count?
Sometimes, the only way to honor...